their hunts. And Apid's able to move it out of the zone. Here they come on the offensive end. Oh, my word. Great train hit from Cooper Anderson. They won. Certainly, the Elks.